The energy transition is causing the electricity system to become increasingly volatile. The energy supply is fundamentally changing due to the influx of unpredictable, weather-dependent energy sources. At the same time, energy consumption is changing due to growing demand from electric cars, heat pumps, and other consumer-based devices. This is leading to extreme fluctuations in supply and demand. Transmission system operators, also known as TSOs, need to balance supply and demand to guarantee a secure supply of electricity. Until now, we have used traditional power plants, including fossil-based ones, to achieve this balance. The long-term challenge is to better manage the huge fragmentation on the consumption side, allowing us to scale back the use of fossil fuels in some markets, limit the extension of the grid, and support a reliable energy supply for the future. Our solution is to use the flexibility of new consumer-based power storage devices and electric vehicles enabled by aggregators. These aggregators are key to how energy is stored, managed, and fed into the grid. But how can these tens of thousands of small energy transactions be balanced and validated? The answer to this is Equigy, the crowd balancing platform. Using private blockchain technology, TSOs can track all energy transactions in a secure and immutable ledger by helping to make the capacity of home storage devices visible and recording the available flexibility of electric cars. This will help TSOs to store and discharge through aggregators. To validate these transactions, we rely on original equipment manufacturers of home batteries and electric vehicles, and on Internet of Things devices, such as smart meters and charging points. Our blockchain technology opens the door to a new form of collaboration and balancing. Many consumers can participate in the energy system, reducing the use of fossil fuels in some markets. Our platform provides a unique validation option around energy transactions, and it supports security of supply for the future. Both TSOs and distribution system operators, DSOs, will benefit from this technology through data insights, allowing them to manage their networks more efficiently. Aggregators and consumers will play an active role in the energy transition, while consumers can be financially rewarded for their flexible battery capacity. Together, we enable the balancing of the renewable energy supply of the future. Equigy, crowd balancing platform.